moms and dads and those who love babies. It's Baba's Mom here. Let's take a quick look at the Battat Education Learning Ladybug. This is a fine motor toy. When I tell you that Baba has loved this toy, he's 14 months old. This is 18 months plus. But I will tell you, these toys where the baby can actually grow with the toy are absolutely amazing. I highly recommend this one. In fact, if you take a look at the information bar, you can grab one today. And it's amazing. I love the packaging. You guys know I'm big on packaging. This is a good one that you could just wrap up to be able to gift the baby. And it has colors, numbers, and so much more. It's great learning for matching, counting, and developing your fine motor skills, as you can kind of see here. And it boosts their cognitive development. I really think that this toy has helped Bubba learn and grow, and it's just amazing. So let's get right to the toy so you can kind of see. You can kind of see it comes like this, and typically the way that I play with this toy. Now, Bubba is growing into this toy. He loves musical toys, but we have now developed a playtime for Bubba where he can actually engage and learn counting and numbers. So we do kind of like a break in the day. And so what I do with this toy is I remove the little hedgehog sprinkles here. So I'm just gonna take these out. So I take them out. And what I do is I have Baba put them back on. Now, obviously Baba is a baby and he's not going to be able to conceptualize how to do this. So I keep some of the pegs with me. And then I just have him put them back in. And for whatever peg that Baba picks, we're not really picky about the numbers. Whatever pegs he puts back in, every time he puts a peg back in, I give him some affirmations and I say, oh my gosh, congratulations, you're doing so amazing. And your baby will absolutely love that. And we clap and we celebrate. And so it is a work in progress. Obviously, your child is probably not going to be able to do this all at once, but it's such a great toy. And then what we do is we actually open up the hedgehog, and I'm going to see if I can do it right here in the screen. And we store the pegs in here for the ladybug as well. And so that's also a fun thing for Baba to do at the end of his playtime. We'll put the pegs back in there. And overall, I'd highly recommend this toy. The ladybug is cute and fun, and it has a play guide included and a story that you could read, and it has 12 pieces, and it will really absolutely help your baby with your fine motor skills. Information bar below if you want to grab this one. You can also watch Baba play. Take a link in the information bar. It's Baba's Mom. Thank you so much for watching. Until my next video, bye.